ATX likes that one. Sometimes it's just about staying alive. Outlast your opponent. Frazier closing the gap, getting aggressive again.
They need to change something up. They're losing every time.
He's just moving across the court so quickly.
And he's able to get his paddle on everything. No matter where they put the ball around his body, his paddle's there.